Have you ever heard the name Amethyst Realm? No, it's not a fantasy novel character. She is a real person with a love life that's out of this world. Literally. Amethyst, a spiritual guidance counselor from the UK, made headlines when she shared her heart-tugging and eyebrow-raising romance with a ghost. Amethyst's story kicks off way back in 2005 when she felt an invisible presence in her home. But instead of running out screaming like most sane people would do, she felt a, shall we say, connection? Fast forward a bit, she's not just chilling with her ghostly companion, she's Netflix and chilling, in a full-blown romantic relationship. Which begs the question, if you're dating a ghost, are you being ghosted? Or does that still only apply after you're no longer dating said ghost and they ignore your constant Ouija board calls and texts? Anyway, according to Amethyst, this was not your typical fling. She talked about going on dates, having deep conversations, and yes, even getting intimate with her spirit lover. Things got pretty serious, but during a trip to Australia in 2018, she met someone else who immediately stole her heart. She was so smitten that she announced they were engaged. Oh, and the new boyfriend slash fiancé? Yeah, he was a ghost too. Can you marry a ghost? What about that whole till death do us part thing if one of you's already dead? I guess we don't have to worry about it, and you don't need to worry about their wedding registry at Bed Bath & Beyond to buy a new set of sheets for the groom to wear around the house because, well, it wasn't long after this that Amethyst announced the wedding was off. Turns out her spectral fiancé started showing his true colors, which I would think are translucent since he's a ghost, but I digress. He was indulging in some otherworldly partying and substance abuse. Apparently, Ghost Groom was a lush and in desperate need of an Al-Anon meeting. Although in the afterlife, that's probably more like Al-Anon and on and on and on meeting. Anyway, Amethyst wasn't ready to commit to that kind of ghostly baggage. Amethyst's unusual love life has had people talking all over the globe ever since. Some are totally on board with it, seeing her story as proof of the paranormal, and hope for those who are hopelessly single, I'm guessing. There's hope after all for St. Valentine's Day for you. Other people, such as myself, obviously are a bit more skeptical. We're scratching our heads, wondering how any of this is possible. But whether you're a believer or a skeptic, you gotta admit, it's an entertaining story with a lot of spirit.